guys, welcome back to my channel Cloudy Secret. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified whenever I'm uploading new video. Also follow me on Instagram. So today I'm going to unbox the Plum goodness box which I have ordered during the Plum birthday week sale when it has 40% off site wide. And I love Plum products, so I never hesitate to stock up the products during the sale or any sale. You can get Plum from their own website, also from Nykaa. I will give a link down below. So they gave a very good leaflet with all the product details, and this will be very helpful for further buying from them because I know which product is for normal skin, which product is for combination skin, which is for oily skin. And if you guys want to know anything about specific about your skin type, please ask me. I can tell you because of this leaflet, and I love bubble wraps. So let's get start with this video. So everything is a nicely bubble wrapped and the packaging is very cute. It came in a basket because I added the basket. Let me just unpack this and we will start. And it will take forever. And I didn't cut the part. Wow. Okay, it's heavy. Let me just check it. Okay, now we have all the products. So the first thing I got is the toner. This is the first time I'll be trying this toner. This is the chamomile and white tea calming antioxidant toner. This is good for dry, normal and combination skin. So I really wanted to try a new toner from them. Also my mom wanted to try something from them. So I ordered this specifically for my mom. But I will also use this and give you a detailed review. This is very calming toner and the fragrance is very good. It's really very calming. I can tell you that. Okay, so this is a looking a good product. This is 200 ml and this retails for 380 rupees. I will link the sale prices below. Okay, the next thing I got is Aloe Aloe Gentle Cleansing Lotion. Now I really love the Aloe Aloe moisturizer, so that's why I went ahead and bought this one. This is good for sensitive skin, dry skin, normal skin, combination skin, oily skin. Basically everyone can use this. This is a 200 ml product, retails for 390 rupees, and this is very gentle and very nourishing for your skin, and this helps to take out all your makeup very well. The next product I got obviously from the Aloe Aloe skin range because I really wanted to try the whole range. So I ordered the Aloe Aloe skin loving facewash. This is also for sensitive, dry and normal skin. This is not particularly for combination skin. I have combination skin but still I ordered this. This is 75 ml and this retails for 345 rupees. This is a very mild or gentle facewash, and if just because this is used for sensitive skin, that's why I ordered, because I have a very irritated skin in this monsoon time. So I really wanted to try this and I think I am going to love this one as well because I love Plum products. They are amazing. The next thing I got is no brainer and my all time favorite. This is probably my fourth or third bottle of green tea alcohol free toner. This is perfect for combination and oily skin. Normal skin also use this. This is a non-drying alcohol free toner. This makes my skin look matte all day long and I am addicted to this, and this one is a best seller of Plum. So you must try it. If you have oily or combination skin, please give it a try. This is a really, really, really good toner. I can vouch for it. The last thing I got as a gift is the Choco Latte foot cream, as it was their birthday week or birthday sale was going on. So they added a gift for us, whoever bought during this period. So this is a Choco Latte, not just another foot cream. This smells amazing. This retails for 390 rupees, and this is a 75 ml full size product. The hydration power is moderate to intense, but not too intense. This doesn't make the food greasy at all. This is a very soft and fresh cream which makes your feet feel fresh. So I really liked it, and basically I use it because the smell is really very good. So I also got this basket. Now the thing is that I asked for this basket. You have to pay a certain amount for the basket. It depends on the size of your order or the basket you want. I think I paid 45 or 75 rupees. I can't remember exactly, but I'll put it in the description box. So that's all I got from Plum. I love Plum products, and I will give you a detailed review on the new products I am going to try. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, because these products are worth trying. I would ask anyone with normal skin tone can go for the aloe vera range, and if someone has oily or combination skin tone, you can go for the green tea range. They also have a bath and body range which I haven't tried yet. The vanilla fig one, I have heard that is very good. Also the wild cherry and kiwi one. So I'm really looking forward to try them as well. But right now I am loving the green tea alcohol free toner. That's definitely my favorite one. And the next favorite is Aloe Aloe moisturizer or the Aloe Aloe ultralight day lotion. You can try that as well, because it's for sensitive, dry, normal and combination skin tone. So if you have any queries, you can ask me in the comment section below, or you can always DM me. You can follow me on my Instagram. I'll put the link of my Instagram handle too, so you can always ask me question if you have any, because I love this brand and I almost have all the products. So that's a plus point for you. I have already tried this. So that's all for today. Please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell to get notified whenever I am uploading new video. Also follow me on Instagram. I will give all the links and detail in the description box. So please don't forget to check that. Also like, share and comment on this video. Thank you for watching, and I love and appreciate all the love you are showering on me. Thank you so much for watching and supporting. I think I will be coming up with something really exciting soon. So please keep an eye on my channel, also on my Instagram. Thank you.